6-yard box, and it was a poor decision from him.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. There's good progress with this attack.
Comes in with a tackle. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession.
Concede at the other end, lack of concentration.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go, easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Great try from distance. Crisp defending there. He can't get past Pepe. It's with Marco Asensio. And Ronaldo. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Side that has the form, and indeed you would think the better players are doing well at the moment. They've got a goal and they're beginning to boss proceedings.
Yeah, they're moving the ball about better. Martin certainly getting
gone behind there. Attacking now. Surely the equaliser. What a fine save. Corner now for Juventus. The pass not completed, really. Opportunity now.
It's a well-taken goal, and they're level.
It was almost as if they drew them onto them so that there was space to break into, and how well they used that space.
And that score, he's just got too much pace for those defenders, you can see it.
And attacking now, Juventus. Put them in front. Oh, great work by the keeper.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
Excellent play, too. Here's a chance. Ganic. Very nearly a goal. It's hit the bar and it's back in play. Benzema. Tackle goes in. The break is definitely on. Shots on! A big moment for Karim Benzema on the goal trail again. Well, a goal for Real Madrid.
Well, the keeper's a little disgusted with these defenders because they just haven't come to his aid there after a good save.
Danger to the opposition from Higuain. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Rodriguez. Good challenge. Now Rodriguez. And here come Real Madrid. Mario Marquisio. Pepe. Oh, he's through. Ronaldo! He's kept it out. Real Madrid get the corner.
good piece of anticipation.
He's got his shot off now.
Mario Marchisio. Dybala. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Well, that's gone back to the goalkeeper. Went to play well to intercept. Thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition, and it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time.
To level it up now, Higuain. Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed,
and the pass not completed really. To switch on the attack.
Opportunity now. Bale!
Well, he's tried to chip the goalkeeper here. Pretty audacious.
Yeah, given the size of the keeper, that was an ambitious attack.
And here we are, a double change coming up.
That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great when it works. It worked then.
It's with Marco Asensio. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. He's got support here.
Now the shot!
Good block. Higuain. Higuain on the attack. Cristiano Ronaldo. Crisp defending there. Alexandro.
Shot on.
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. And that is a corner for Real Madrid.
We've got his fist to it. Sergio Ramos.
Sami Khedira. Good position here, and here's the shot. Now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. And it's been an hour of very
good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. And this could be danger to the opposition from Higuain. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. Pretty easy to cope with by the defending team. Strong challenge. Now it's Pepe who is able to cut out the ball. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Morata. Claudio Marchisio. And attacking now Juventus. That's a good save. He got a touch to that. Oh, it's a corner now for Juventus. The corner count to this point. He's taken it away there with a very good tackle. Gonna try one now. So close to getting level again. Morata. Modric. He's coming forward with some danger. And across comes Sergio Ramos. No stoppage. Marchisio. It's a free kick against the Italian. Trying to catch the opposition out with a quickly taken free kick. Goalkeeper can get the ball here for his goal kick. It's a very... good effort earlier, wasn't that, Alan? Here it is.
Well, I think he thought he'd scored there for a second because he just lifted up at the last moment to clear the crossbar.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. On to the attack now. Totally done the defender. And in comes the header. Good work by the goalkeeper. Good interception.
Higuain! The equaliser here.
Higuain with a wonderful chance to get them level, and he's missed it.
Well, a goal scorer supreme just forgets his lines there.
Keeping an eye on the time here. We still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains. Good challenge. It's been a thrilling contest, this.
The shot's on!
That's great work by the goalkeeper. Good reading of the play anticipation.
And here's the shot.
Well, it could have been a shot of significance. It's turned out to be a shot of insignificance.
Bit of a selfish decision, that one, from the player, when he could have easily passed it.
Goes in.
Here's a chance.
Well, narrow margins in the match and in this incident.
Yeah, not far off. That would have made a difference to the outcome if it had gone in.
Well, that's going to be a free kick late in the game now. Going well for the home players and their supporters. The away players finding it hard in the match, and the fans now getting very frustrated. They think that there is some jiggery-pokery going on here.
Well, it's predictable, I suppose. Maybe even the home fans are a little bit unhappy. They want to see their team go for one or two more goals, but that might be a bit of a...
To bring them level. Higuain! He's brought it level right in the nick of time.
Well, come at the hour. Come at a top striker to produce here right to the death.
He didn't need any power, really, just enough to roll it past the goalkeeper because the placement was so good.
I think you've got to be playing with an awful lot of confidence to try that, and he is.
Here's the cross, and he's in there with a header.
Oh, how much difference that could have made.
Well, I don't know whether nerves got the better of him because he was aware of how important it was to score there.
There's some potential in this move. Crisp defending there.